Hood: Outlaws and Legends by Sumo Digital is an online, team-based third-person action game set within the mythic lore of the Robin Hood stories. The state, an overly authoritarian and taxing government body, hoards riches from the surrounding towns, pushing two factions to rise up against them and each other. This plays out in 4v4 competitive multiplayer matches on large maps set in country villages with foreboding castle keeps at their center. Your squad must be first to rob that castle. The game doesn't tell its own story, and instead is heavily referential to characters and locations you might remember from Robin Hood Tales. The four playable characters, for example, aren't Robin Hood, Maid Marian, Little John, and Friar Tuck, but are instead Robin, Marianne, John, and Tuck, which just seems off. It leaves the world and characters both feeling as though there's a level of personality missing. Mechanically, the four classes of character don't feel different enough. Both Robin and Marianne are ranged characters who need to dodge attacks and run rather than stand their ground. John and Tuck are melee-focused, with the ability to block and parry. They all control well enough, but combat can feel quite frustrating due to horribly one-sided matchups depending on the distance of the engagements. In general, there isn't too much need to balance teams with all four characters, and since you can fill a match with multiples of the same character, it seems more beneficial to focus on the melee ones, who have the added ability to move game-critical objectives faster, like carrying a chest or hoisting it onto the extraction ship. Before the final extraction section, your team has a number of smaller objectives to achieve. First, you must steal a key from a specific enemy. Then you must locate a vault to use that key on. Finally, your team must carry a chest to one of three extraction points on the map, all the while using stealth to sneak around patrolling knights and avoid the attention of the sheriff, an unkillable brute in armor who will hunt you and can only be stunned or slowed down. The added wrinkle to the scenario is the other team is attempting to do the exact same thing. Your team can steal a key but have the enemy ambush you at the vault, or disrupt an opponent's escape by putting the castle on high alert. However, the PvPvE idea seems underdeveloped or at least clashes heavily with the team-based stealth objectives. Victory is achieved by getting the chest hoisted onto a ship, but it doesn't matter which team starts that process. Either one can finish it for the win. As a result, matches devolve into a mad dash from spawn to the extraction area, as both sides fight to do more of the task than the other. The outcomes rarely feel earned through teamwork or strategy, and the imbalanced combat hampers those heated late-game moments. So much of the game overall just feels lifeless. Its environments, for example, look fine, but I've yet to be able to tell one map from another, and I personally find the lack of any front-end menu music to be disturbing. Hood: Outlaws and Legends lacks any substantial hook to draw the player in. It teases its themes and ideas, but stops short of making any of them interesting or fun. It's sitting on what feels like a lot of untapped potential for a good multiplayer game, but at present, I wouldn't suggest you let it steal any of your time. Hood: Outlaws and Legends is out now for $29.99 on PC, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, and Xbox Series X and S.